Hello guys, today I'm going to tell you about that Zello token. Now before start the video, let's share my legal disclaimer. This video is only for educational purpose. Do your own research for the investing. Zello is a carbon negative permissionless blockchain with a rich ecosystem of global partners building innovative Web3 DApps to support a more inclusive financial system accessible to anyone with a mobile phone. That Zello ecosystem consists of a decentralized proof-of-stake blockchain technology stack, Zello governance asset, and several Mento stable assets that allow for real-world users to use digital assets. The open-source Zello mainnet launched on Earth Day 2020. The Zello community passed an indicative on-chain governance proposal, like temperature check, to have Zello migrate to an Ethereum Layer 2 solution. Zello token total supply is around 1 billion and circulating supply is around 518 million Zello token. Zello token is listed on most popular exchanges like Binance, Coinbase, KuCoin, BitHump and other exchanges. If I share my opinion with you, then this project, 95% chances is that it is a lazy or good project. So guys, don't take my opinion as a financial advice. Do your own research for the investing. Thanks for watching.